How's it going, everyone? It's Bubble Gaming here. Welcome back to my channel. In this video, I do have another insane glitch at the map Splash. It's a multiplayer glitch, and basically, there's another way to get on top of the map after all the latest patch. So what we have to do is you have to run, and you have to jump up this area. And this glitch is hard to do because you can't hit a death barrier. But when you do it, you don't want to go into the yellow pub because you can't die. But as of this, it's all normal. You can go back to the top of the map. You can do whatever you want. So what we have to do is you have to, when you get up there, fly above here. And like I said, you can go now, float around. I would recommend you to do this in custom games. You can go around and see what's the death barrier, what's not. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this glitch. If you did, make sure to smack the like button and subscribe for more daily glitches. I do put one of the best glitches, so subscribe to stay tuned. And until then, stay awesome.